No, you have to use the hammer to get it out.